Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. And today's I cannot say if this is lunch, dinner, whatever, but this is what we have ordered. And we have ordered from Red Box. The Red Box is actually famous for its Chinese menu and its food, Indo-Chinese food actually. So we have ordered chili chicken. The packaging is amazing. I love the packaging always because it's so handy. We can actually have it in the hand and eat. No complications, no need of separate plates, etc. So yeah, we have bought 4 items. So I'll tell the price in the end. First one is chili chicken. They have also labeled it very clearly over here, so there's no confusion. This chili chicken. Next is chicken fried momo. And then there's prawns, chili, garlic and chili prawn. Is it noodles? I suppose, yeah, I think it's noodles. Yeah, there's noodles. And then we have the Red Box veg butter, garlic noodles with cauliflower manchurian. So these are the 4 things. And then they have given us a spoon and 2 wooden forks. Now coming to the price. So again, we have ordered it from Swiggy. Okay, there is no price. Okay, the bill has no price over here, but I suppose this momo was around 150 bucks. I remember chili chicken was around I don't know, just check it on Swiggy. This is also approx 200 bucks. So yeah, overall bill post the discount in Swiggy, we do have some Swiggy it up coupon code. So once you apply that, we got 666. We got all of this for 666. And okay, I'll just unbox and see how yummy is the food. I'm really hungry and I feel like hogging it off. So this is a chili chicken. It looks so yummy and delicious. It's just amazing. I wish I could just eat it off right now. Okay, I'll just wait till the video gets over. Okay, and then the next one is chicken fried momos. Okay, coming to momos, I love the fried ones. Okay, even the skins are awesome, but there's something more about the fried ones that makes it more delicious. They have also given a small box of the Sichuan sauce, I suppose. So how many pieces? I think we have 6 pieces here. Yeah, so this is how the momos look like. And next is the prawns, chili, garlic, chili and chili prawn. Okay, this is the noodles as well as the gravy inside it. Okay, so here it is. So they have provided the gravy in the box itself, and they have kept a butter paper in between the noodles and the gravy box. So awesome. It looks seriously very delicious. Now coming to the veg box. I'll just open this one. Okay, the seal, it's a good seal actually. So here again, they have given the gravy box is a cauliflower manchurian, and then veg hakka noodles. Both are hakka noodles actually. Yeah, so this is it. So we are going to have all this, and it's going to be an amazing food time, I can say. Look how delicious. And I'm not sure if you guys have ordered from Redbox before. If yes, please do comment below if you guys like Redbox and what's your view on it, and how's the packaging, how's the food, especially the taste of the food and their quantity, because the quantity looks really good enough. They also have a small variant called as the Red, I think a mini box or something, but this one is like good enough quantity for a person. I think for me it's too much, but okay, I just love the quantity. So what do you guys think about this? And if you guys order from somewhere else, let us know so that we can try that out, and we'll give you a review and unboxing video. Okay, do like this video, share it, and please subscribe our channel. Bye bye.